Number one on the list, we have Unsplash plugin for Figma. This is super useful and a must-have plugin for everyone. Let me show you how it works. You just select the shape and run the plugin and select the image you like. The plugin contains thousands of royalty-free images to use from hundreds of categories, and it's all free. Just click the image and boom, it automatically puts your image in that shape. Just keep on selecting your image and it will populate the shape with your image. Super easy. Next on the list is Beautiful Shadows. Now we all know that Figma shadows are a bit pain to apply. This plugin fixed that. Just select the image and run this plugin. Just drag these circles to change the direction and intensity of your shadows. Plus, you have all these more controls to play with your shadows. It will add all these shadows on the image, as you can see over on the right side, just like this. I always use this tool for my shadows. Next on the list, EASOMETRIC. Now this is a fun one. It converts your designs in isometric shapes with a single click. You have seen these kinds of cool images on Dribbble and Behance, right? Well, this plugin automatically creates this. Let me show you how. Just select your frame and run the plugin and it will show you this box. You can select the direction of your liking and boom, it becomes an isometric shape. And everything in your frame is still changeable, just like this. This is a super cool plugin and best for presentation work. Next plugin we have is ICONSAX. This is the best icon plugin in my opinion. It contains more than 6,000 free icons in different formats like outlined, broken, dual tone, and more. Just run the plugin, click and drag the icon you want, and once you start using this plugin, you will never ever use any other plugins for icons. Next on the list, we have MOCKUP plugin for Figma. We all know that it's so much work to create mockups to present our designs, right? Well, no more. Let me show you how it works. Just run the plugin and it will show you a wide range of mockups to choose from. As you can see, we have clay mockups, iPhones, tablets, laptops, and much more. Now, many of them are included in paid plans, but we have some pretty cool ones for free. Just go to the Find tab and select this free only checkbox and choose from one of these. Let's select this one, right? Press this plus icon here to select your image and select the image from the Figma file to insert inside the mockup. You can crop the image if you like, but let's keep it like this. And you can see the image has been inserted. Now hit paste in canvas and boom, there you go. A beautiful mockup for your designs, all ready to go. Super cool, right? The next one is even better. But before that, please subscribe to the channel and like the video if you like this content. Next on the list is MEMOTION plugin. It's an avatar plugin and it works like this. Run the plugin. You can see these avatars kind of like Apple emojis and you can choose from different moods and different avatars and just hit select to insert inside any shape you want, just like this. Let's add another one in this circle, add an avatar, click generate, and there you go. The best part is you can even remove the background to completely make it transparent. I always use this plugin to make my designs much more fun. Next on the list is Icons 8 Background Remover, and I can't believe it's free. Just select the image with the background and run the plugin, and it will do its magic and boom, you have your transparent image. Now, just to let you know, it's not perfect for some images, but it's an AI model which will improve over time. But still, it's amazing times that we get this for free. Next, we have the Ghost plugin. It's a skeleton making plugin and very important to design loading screens. Let's say we have this card over here and we want to make a loading screen for this frame. So we just select the card and run the plugin and choose from the different colors and boom, your skeleton is ready for your card. It's pretty amazing and works like a charm, but make sure that your objects are in a frame and not in a group because it doesn't work for a group for some reason. Next on the list, we have Content Reel. It's an autofill content plugin, super useful and saves a lot of time. Let me show you how. Let's say we want to change this girl image in all of these cards. So we have these images selected and run the plugin, and here you can see a few categories on top like text, images, and more. We want to replace images, so we go in the images tab and select this photo option and hit apply all, and it will automatically fill all these shapes with random images. You can do this as much as you want and it will keep on generating random images. But that's not all. Let's select these texts and change them to random names. Go to text and select this full name option and it will generate the random names for these cards. Now select this text for designation and let's change it to random company names. So select company option and boom, we have random company names instead of placeholder text. This plugin will save you so much time in real projects, so make sure to get this plugin right now. Last on the list is Wireframe plugin, and it's more focused on wireframing rather than high fidelity UI designs. If you run the plugin, you will get access to hundreds of pre-built wireframe layouts. You can scroll through all of them to have a look. Now this might not be exactly what you want, but these are completely customizable. Let me show you how I usually use it. Let's say I search for gallery and let's drag one of these inside our canvas. And now I can use any part of this layout that I want. Just like this. So that was my top 10 Figma plugin list. Please subscribe for more content like this and like the video if you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.